It's for everyone, not only for small Croatia. This is big problem. And again, the message is, you know, Greece must be the solution. Controlling the border between Turkey and Greece, and also no relocating people in this moment from the hotspot in Greece, you know, in this way. Any it is not human, it is very bad for the people. Nobody is not able to close the border. You have to build not only wall, not to put the wire, you need something else. And they, if they want really to close the border with this flow, then they need to shoot on the people. If they are shooting on the people, this is not Europe.